That's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back, check the vehicle route again? You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
You missed them all?
Well, you just have to fight your way through. I should have guessed you would choose this route.
What's happening? Your heart rate spiked.
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Thank you.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you... Raiden, the cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. Dolceev and his team must be in here. Find him. Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.